Hi everyone, it's Dr. Stevens, and today I want to talk to you about pregnancy and the COVID-19 virus. The CDC this week has just put out some information about how risky it is to get COVID-19 when pregnant. And they found that pregnant people who have symptoms have a 70% increased risk of death. And then in addition to that, they're finding that there's other effects of COVID-19 in pregnancy, including complications for baby that may require them to go to the neonatal ICU, preterm birth. And so just things to think about and ways to kind of protect yourself from getting this virus while pregnant is very important. So the biggest tools that we have are masking when indoors or when you're outdoors in crowded areas, and then also getting vaccinated. What the CDC data is showing is that for the pregnant women who have serious disease from COVID-19 or getting hospitalized, 97% of those people are not vaccinated. So vaccines are a fantastic way to protect yourself, your baby, your family. And so please consider doing that. However, I do hear a lot of concerns about vaccination for my patients. You know, the most common thing I'm hearing is, well, is it safe during pregnancy? You know, people are concerned that this vaccine hasn't been out as long. And so or there's some myths out there about it causing infertility, which is not true. And we have the research now to prove that. So I wanted to go through a little bit of some of the science there. This vaccine is very safe during pregnancy. It is not containing any live virus at all. So all it has is a piece of mRNA that it breaks down in 5 minutes, and then some fat, sugar, and salt. And that leaves your body in 72 hours. None of these components interact with your reproductive system. Now, there has been a lot of studies in pregnant patients. So when you look at the adverse events in our VAERS data, so that's a national system that looks at all the side effects people have after they get the vaccine. And they looked at 127,000 women. They found that there was not an increased risk of miscarriage or preterm delivery or any complications in pregnancy for those folks who've gotten the vaccine. So now we know that it is safe. 127,000 women are a lot of people. We're finding this data for this vaccine has been studied. And, you know, when you look at other vaccines in history, there's never been that many people who've gotten it before. So I want to say I strongly support and recommend people for protecting themselves with vaccinations during pregnancy or if you're thinking about getting pregnant. It's definitely something that I have gotten myself and have recommended for my family. So if you have any questions, please feel free to talk to your Chapa-De healthcare provider. And we are really happy to answer them and just support you through your journey of health. If you have any questions, please feel free to reach out. Thank you. Bye.